In California, some time ago, a man beat a woman so savagely that her unborn child was born dead with a fractured skull. And the California State Legislature unanimously passed a law that was signed by the then Democratic governor, signed a law that said that any man who so abuses a pregnant woman that he causes the death of her unborn child shall be charged with murder. Now, isn't it strange that that same woman could have taken the life of her unborn child and it was abortion and not murder? But if somebody else does it, that's murder. And it recognizes, it used the term death of the unborn child.